I'm Professor Willer, and you're watching CalTV Sports Shorts.
Hey, sports fans, and welcome to the last episode of Sports Shorts for the 2009-2010 season. I'm Zeshan Cosme.
And I'm Catherine Coffout.
And we thought it was such a beautiful day out here on Sproul. Why not bring the studio out here to Sproul?
Not only is it the last show of the season, but it's your last show ever.
It is my last show, Catherine. As you can see, I'm wearing my shades because I might become a little teary-eyed. But you know what? Enough reminiscing. Let's go on and get to the show.
And just how I'm moving on to the next level, some of our Cal athletes are also moving on to the next level. The NFL draft wrapped up this past Saturday in New York with three Cal players going into the draft, two being in the first round, with Tyson Alualu going to the Jacksonville Jaguars with the 10th overall pick and Javid Best going 30th overall to Detroit Lions. Sidquan Thompson was also in the mix as he went in the 7th round in the 225th pick. Both Alualu and Best are the 24th and 25th players for Cal to go in the first round. And while 6 Bears have been taken in the first round, 32 have been selected overall since Jeff Tedford has been taken over head coach at Cal since 2002.
The number 3 ranked Cal women's water polo team saw its 9-game winning streak come to a close in a loss to the number 2 ranked Stanford. The game was close most of the time, with neither team leading by more than a score after the first period. Seniors Megan Corso and Julia Regula led the Golden Bears with 2 goals apiece. Cal has not beaten Stanford since 2000 and has lost the last 26 matchups. The Golden Bears next return to action in the MPSF tournament April 30th to May 2nd.
Now on deck with softball, the California Golden Bears traveled to Santa Clara this past Wednesday and took down Santa Clara 8-0. The Cal Bears were led by junior Valerie Oriotto, who homered in the first inning and the sixth inning, and the Golden Bears also got a homer from freshman catcher Lindsay Ziegenhart. Also with 3 innings of work was freshman Jolene Henderson. Cal built a 4-0 lead in the first and extended it to 7-0 to 2 runs in the second, and also got 1 run in the fourth before a rain delay. Now Cal hopes to keep up their stellar play as they play host to Arizona this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
The Golden Bears top golfer Eric Mina became only the second Cal men's golfer to win an individual Pac-10 title. He came from 4 off the lead to win the 2010 Pac-10 men's title. Mina finished the 72-hole tournament at 16 under par after firing a 3-under round of 68 on the final 18 holes. The Golden Bears, as a team, tied Oregon for 6th overall.
Catherine, we certainly have done a lot this year out here on Sproul, in the studio. I mean, athlete impersonations.
Stump the Zeshan.
Stump the Zeshan. Me and Kevin broke it down in the studio. So, you know, I think this is a good time to reflect on the past year, you know? So let's get to the tape and check that out.
Cal basketball player Max Zing, the center for Cal, is how tall?
I'm gonna guess really tall.
I guess if I'm at a football game, absolutely there. But if I'm in the sack with someone, probably a Trojan.
Well, personally, I heard that Trojans are only 98% effective.
Well, that's all the time we have for today.
Sproul Plaza, thank you for watching our last episode of CalTV Sports Shorts for the 2009-2010 season. We hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we have. For Catherine Caulfield, I'm Zeshan Cosby, and for my last time, be sure to check into caltv.org to get your download on what's up in Cal Athletics.